As soon as Ford's new C-Max takes center stage here in Frankfurt, it's clear the boxy look is long gone. If you think the C-Max looks familiar, it's probably because it looks a lot like the Ford Iosys Max concept that was previously shown in Geneva. Plus, there are some obvious styling cues from the Ford Fiesta. The C-Max is the first model based on Ford's new C-Segment global platform, the same one that will underpin the next Ford Focus. Under the hood is a new EcoBoost engine, a turbocharged direct injection 1.6-liter four-cylinder. Sharing the stage with the standard-length C-Max is an extended version called the Ford Grand C-Max. This version could be appealing to American buyers as it uses traditional minivan sliding side doors and might be able to accommodate up to 7 passengers. The C-Max also has advanced safety features like a blind spot detection system and semi-automatic parallel parking. No word yet about this compact family hauler coming to the US, but with more families looking to downsize, it could be the perfect complement to the full-size Ford Flex.